Michael Cardellone. Y'all give it up for him, huh?
How about it?
Look here. I'm going to make another toast to you guys. It's opening night with the mighty ZZ Top. They're going to come out here and kick your ass in a little bit. But we got a few more songs to do. And I got to ask you. Hang on. I got to ask you. How many diehard Lynyrd Skynyrd fans are in there tonight? Any diehard? We thank you. 50 years. Let's do it another 50 years. What the hell, huh? All right. Time to turn it up, not to 10, but 11, 12, whatever we can get out of here. My son, turn on the lights. Let me see all these fine people. How you guys doing? Y'all doing good? All right, I'm going to give you one shot right over here, all the way up in the grass and in the back and all that shit. I'm going to give you one shot. Hey, how you doing tonight? Not bad, not bad. Hey, I'm going to move over here. Hey, how you doing? I like doing that. Right up the pipe. How are you tonight? How you doing tonight? You doing good? Coming over to you, baby. Coming over to you. How you guys doing over here? Y'all doing good or what, huh? All right. Now we got that out of the way. Now put your hands together. A few of you got it going on. Y'all put your hands together. We're rock and roll army. Come on. Come on. All right, Florida. We're from Florida. We're sweating. It's great to sweat, ain't it? Goodness, Florida's great for that shit, I'm telling you. Hey, here we go. I just got to ask you one question, okay? Are you ready? Y'all get crazy, huh? So won't you give me 3 steps in my feet?
God, I quit smoking. We love you guys. You've been an awesome crowd. There's nothing, I'm telling you, I've been doing this for 36 years. There's nothing in this world better than a Lynyrd Skynyrd crowd, baby. I'm telling you right now. God bless you, Mr. Breeze.